first step that any new supervisor should take, regardless, is the PSATS Boot Camp. Having been through almost two terms now as a township supervisor, it's you're still learning, and you think you have the grasp of the topic, and then the rules change.
When you sit down and talk to other supervisors, you realize that you're not alone in some of your day-to-day duties. It's just nice to get somebody's different point of view on what's going on.